Too clever. I'm Larxene. So, are you enjoying your stay at the castle? I bet it's nice to peel away all the worthless memories and awaken the true memories that lie deep in your heart. What a shame! You've been wearing it all this time and forgot? Sora, you're getting it now. Release the memory from within your heart. It'd serve you right if I decided to smash this piece of junk. 10 seconds ago, you didn't even know what it was. Lightning! Vanish! Ha ha ha! You're done! You have no heart! You're just a toy! This can't be happening! I'm healed! I feel so bad! Boy, you're a lot of fun! You're getting on my nerves! No escape! How do you like this? I'm gonna break you! I created another card from your memories, you know. Be a good boy and say thanks. Ta-ta!
I'm the most popular girl in school. You should appreciate your good fortune.
Charm, huh?
Yeah, you know what? I hear it all the time. She's loud, she's annoying, she's obnoxious, she's pushy. But come on, give her a break. Well, bye, Jeremy. You can keep your unit, too. But I've got the plug suit. And that's why I'm the biggest Oscar fan in the world. Auf Wiedersehen!
Find any way to treat a guest bro, you stupid!
In some strange way, Lupin and I complement each other perfectly. And now I believe the time has come for you to introduce yourself.
Hello, you're Ichigo, aren't you? I'll be sitting next to you from now on. Of course not, we've never met before. Isn't that right, Ichigo? It's a pleasure.
What's that? What did you just say? How dare you mock me, you imbecile!
He kissed them, yes, I know.
I'm not the damsel in distress. I'm not your girlfriend or the frightened princess. I'm not a little bird who needs your help to fly. Nope. I'm the bad guy.
Towns will crumble, trees will rise, right before your very eyes. We'll start anew quite naturally. You may try, but you can't.